Are your eyes red, irritated, or watery? Do they burn or itch? If so, you may have dry eye disease, a common type of ocular surface disease. What is dry eye disease? When you blink, your eyes are moistened by your tears, which keep the eye surface smooth and clear. Your tears are made up of multiple layers that are important for good, healthy vision. Sometimes our eyes do not make enough tears, or we produce poor quality tears and end up with dry eyes. Symptoms include blurry vision, red, burning, stinging, or even watery eyes. When our eyes become irritated, they respond by overproducing an improper balance of tear components that cause you to have watery eyes. Causes of dry eye include age, especially for people over 50, medical conditions and side effects of some medications, wearing contact lenses, exposure to environmental factors like smoke and allergens, and increased time in front of screens, including phones, computers, TVs, and tablets. To diagnose and treat dry eye, your eye doctor will look at the surface of your eye and evaluate your tear layers. They may perform additional tests to check the quality and quantity of your tears. Your eye doctor will also recommend the best treatment options for you, which may include eye drops, vitamins, prescription medications, tear plugs, in-office and at-home treatments, or lifestyle changes. If you're experiencing symptoms of dry eye, contact your VSP network doctor or find a doctor at vsp.com.